eventually reward one for pursuing prosperity, but the result is to slave the best of themselves to the worst. To enslave oneself to impulse with desire and success and pleasure corrodes one's self-control. Does it not stand to reason with the love of indulgence? Does it not stand to reason that the love of riches can set no value to morals, ethics, integrity, unless it brings them profit?
Such neglect and the encouragement of extravagance reduces to poverty those born.